we have Monika Socko here with us from Poland, and it's already, we have 11th round of the World Rapid Championship. How do you feel to be here? How do you feel to play here?
I feel here very comfortable. The whole organization is great, so I can say that I'm happy that I came here. It's my first visit in Saudi Arabia. I hope not the last one. And okay, my play so far is not so good, but I managed to have 50%, 5.5 out of 11, so I hope that the last four games will be better.
Yeah, you have a lot of experience, and of course I'm sure that maybe you have some advice, I mean some trick, how to improve in the last four rounds when it's the most important rounds actually.
I think that most important thing is to have a good sleep at night. So I already got good sleep, so I hope that now I have a good energy and I can improve my good play here.
I really like your spirit, I mean that you are looking forward for for the good end of this event. And I wanted to ask you, you just said that you would like to come back here, so it means you are happy about the conditions here, right?
Yes, exactly. Everything. The hotel, the accommodation, the food is great. So, okay, all of us, I think, or most of us, were a little afraid about the situation, about the sabaya, that we have to wear hijab or not. But it seems that it's doing okay for us, so we do not wear this stuff at all. Maybe in the city, yes, but I visited city and it was quite nice, and it's normal, you know, so I can say that I'm very happy to be here.
Yeah, thank you for your comment. And you know, there was a proposal from FIDE to hold Peace and Friendship World Rapid and Blitz Championship next year, where everybody actually will be able to play. Are you supporting this idea?
Yes, of course.
Okay. Thank you, Monika. We wish you good luck in the next rounds. Thank you.